And welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I forgot to mention last time. We are now running version 1.10.32.0. And all I know from that is... What does it say here? No. There's a new photo... New options for photo mode, which I do not use, but the thing I'm excited about is the digipics. When you go to redo, the digipic is no longer gone. You still have it. So, I like that. It's gonna make things a lot easier, I think. So, the best there is. Delgado has asked me that I talk to Neva and Jasmine and work out a plan to get the ComSpike. So, we're still doing our little double agent thing. Let's see how that turns out. Set course. And we can go right there. Oh, because we're coming from Olympus. Okay, never mind then. And away we go. As soon as we power up the grav drive. Engage. I always wanted to say that. And we have to get closer. We can only hail. They mock us when we do that. Okay. Initiate docking procedures.
I'd be lying if I told you I was comfortable setting foot on this station.
Well, we've done it plenty of times before. We can do it some more. We dock somewhere else this time? Oh, no we didn't. Never mind.
Need something?
Need something.
What kind of name is SysDef anyway?
That's a holdover from Skyrim. Need something? Those soldiers from Hammerfell. They have curved swords.
Always ask for a bigger cut.
Curved
it's
swords?
Making those credits.
Unsolicited
Hi,
advice.
James. What do you got? According to the latest, the ComSpike is being developed at UC Star Station SY920. Location undisclosed.
Fantastic. So how do we disclose it?
We could lean on your smuggling contact. Call in that favor. You know who I mean.
Our friend on Jimson. Nice one, Jazz. I'll make the arrangements.
You actually complimented someone. Of course, that is your own girlfriend, but I'm still surprised. Hi. Yep, I was totally eavesdropping.
Those crads ain't gonna steal themselves.
What if they did? What if the crads stole themselves? Could you imagine?
If you want to stay under the radar, I've got just the thing.
Get the hell over here.
All right, Brooke. Next stop, New Atlantis. Your connection is Huan Daiyu. She's got most of the premium UC smuggling routes locked down tight.
Back to New
if
Atlantis.
If you don't piss her off, she should be able to sneak you past SY920's security.
Just remember to count your fingers after you shake hands with her.
Maybe I won't
don't
shake
worry.
Hands.
We know how to deal with her type.
Yeah, no shaking hands. We gotta skip on that. Premium smuggling routes?
Definitely. We're talking cargo depots, star yards, research stations, and, like in SY920's case, military outposts. I've never seen someone new to the game have so many contacts. It's the reason we let her join up in the first place. I don't know how she accomplished that. You've been trying to crack some of those places for years.
Should I expect any trouble?
You're in the fleet. You should always expect trouble.
I mean, besides that.
As far as Huan goes, even though she's one of our newer contacts, you shouldn't have any problems dealing with her.
Okay, good. That's what I was asking, thank you. Sounds like she could be useful.
I sure hope so. She might be our only crack at finding a decent decryption device. Once Huan gets you past the guard dogs,
past?
It's gonna be on you to locate the ComSpike.
PST.
According to the data we have, it's in the prototype phase, meaning there should only be a single device aboard the station.
Basically, you break it, you bought it.
It's past PAST. Well, she's speaking, but like, how do you manage to speak with words spelled incorrectly? Any clue what the device looks like?
Unfortunately, I have no idea. Like Neva said, it's a prototype, so it could look like anything. Once you're inside SY920 and you're behind their firewalls, you should pick through their computer system. With any luck, it'll point you the right way.
I love doing that.
And one more thing. SY920 is a UC military installation. That means it's guarded by heavily armed troops. And we both know those idiots don't mess around. Mm-hmm. If you intend to turn the place into a shooting gallery, you might want to be sure you're hauling an arsenal, because you're gonna need it.
Huh. So you don't care if I shoot my way through the place?
Are you kidding? The UC's already painted giant red crosshairs on our backs. Keyway and his pals at SysDef won't rest until we're dead. It's not like you can make them any angrier at us, right? Shoot the place full of holes if you want. Just bring back that ComSpike.
Well, we don't know what it is, so hopefully we don't bring back something that's like, no, this is not a ComSpike. This is a Framistat generator. You rook. How will Huan get me inside the station?
She's got the clout to get you in the front door. They're gonna think you're part of a regular supply delivery.
Oh, okay.
Beyond that, you and Huan. Gonna have to put your heads together and come up with a plan.
Alright, so we'll try stealth, and if it fails, we'll just kill everyone. Understood.
Perfect. That's what I like to hear. Okay, so I'm gonna arrange a meeting with Huan at Kay's place in the well.
Kay's place.
In the meantime, I'll make sure Jazz comes up with a solution to the electromagnetic atmosphere problem at Bannock 4.
Okay, you'll make sure. More like, get drunk while Jazz does all the hard work. Typical.
Privileges of rank, my darling. We'll discuss it a little later. And you, get the hell out of here. And don't come back without that ComSpike in your cargo bay.
Or Framistat generator. What can you tell me about Huan?
The Crimson Fleet made contact with her about a year ago. We were searching for a smuggling connection in UC space, and her name kept popping up repeatedly, so I decided to put her to the test. Not only did she pass, but the results were off the charts. Made us both a ton of credits. That was good enough for me. Beyond that, I don't know much about her. But hey, as long as she keeps my gal bank account humming, she can keep all the secrets she wants.
Okay. If Huan asks why we need the ComSpike, what should I tell her?
I'm gonna leave that up to you, Rook. If you get into deep trouble and you think bringing her into the fold is gonna make the difference, tell her whatever you want. At some point, Delgado's gonna be promising everyone their cut of Kryx's legacy. If we want him to stick with the fleet, it's inevitable. But until the money's within reach, the less people that know, the better.
Right, okay. So I'm translating in that as, well, if you have to tell her, yeah, but hopefully you don't need to tell her.
Hit me up if you got questions.
I just did.
Anything ship-related, you're at the right place.
Oh, God. Okay. What can you tell me about the ComSpike?
Assuming the technology works?
It's a skeleton key for signal encryption. If what they say is true, ratchet encryption, signal protocol, frequency shuffling, even quantum state keys can be hacked. Now, I doubt
quantum
it does all
key.
That, but it should be enough to crack the CBR-27 transponder that Galbank installed on the Legacy.
You got quantum state keys? Can I go into the quantum realm with that? How do you think Jasper Kryx... I thought it was Jasper. How do you think Jasper Kryx intended to decrypt the signal?
You mean way back then? Before the tech was available to create something like the ComSpike? That's a good question. I suppose he might have been able to acquire the actual transponder cipher from someone within Galbank. Unfortunately for us, I'd bet a bottle of Bog's Finest that those records are buried somewhere out of our reach.
Okay. Thank you.
Take care of your ship. She'll take care of you.
You making a mess over there? Get a hold of yourself. The well. Alright, so what's inside? According to Nava, the ComSpike is being held at a top-secret UC star station SY920. To board it, I'll need to speak with one of her smuggling contacts, Huan Daiyu. Meet her in New Atlantis. Wait. Oh, the well in New Atlantis, not the well. Gotcha. Should I check in with, Akande? Sometimes when I talk during those loading screens, my voice gets cut off.
Are you looking to start something? Because I'll finish it.
I'm establishing dominance. I'm establishing dominance. I'm trying to establish dominance. Never mind. He's trying to jump on his head. How do you always manage to get in here before me? Can you pick up that crap? Jeez, I do everything around here. Crimson Fleet Spectre is actually over here. Hail! Hail to you!
Always looking for the next target.
Great. That is definitely worth the effort. Just to know that you're looking for the next target. It's a good thing. Alright. So I like to go like that. And I like to go like that. Oh, that's right. We never checked out the civilian outpost and the industrial outpost. Alright, so we need to go... visit the Centauri Republic. But, we can go this far? We can go this far. Warp 10, Mr. Sulu. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna turn that down. I don't know if we can go further when we put 2 on here. This Mahio system. Well, we still want to get to where we're going and not crash into a asteroid. Negative. Do not scan. Hey, you're scanning.
Alright, we're done. You're clear to land at New Atlantis.
I am clear to kill you. Okay, so planet map. Well, she's more residential. District? Okay.
Hey, let me know if we're going to head into the well, so I can watch your back.
Was that you saying that? You weren't even looking at me and your mouth was not moving. Yes, we are going to the well. Not sure how much back watching I'm gonna need. We've been there before and solved all the quests.
Hey, how you doing?
None of your business. Best mosey along. Where is it pointing me?
I missed our body so much.
There? In the water. Look at you jumping around with the greatest of ease. I don't know, it's kind of leading me. I mean, I know the well is underground, but maybe the well is underneath this lake? Or pond? This man-made body of water. I know, I have to run out of CO2. You people can all breathe normally. Now it's under me here. I'm getting confused. So we need to find an elevator. I'm gonna ignore the little thing telling me to go over there. And we're gonna find an elevator and go down to the well. It's been a while since we've been there.
I'm a student of history.
Just because I walk near you doesn't mean you have to start announcing your life history. my kingdom for an elevator.
At this rate, I won't even have a collection. Well, can't give up now. Perhaps my luck will turn.
We did a quest for him. Someone stole his thing and we got it back for him. I forget what it even was. Over here somewhere? I mean, it kind of looks like a place where they might stick an elevator somewhere around here. Not in Armistice Archives. Oh, you don't have to run right into me. Well, not too helpful.
Chord after chord was sounded, and soon my mind was filled with one thought, one conception, one
purpose. Are we in poetry? Poetry? Oh my god.
Problem?
Yeah, multiple.
Maybe we should stop for a moment at the memorial. You know, to pay our respects.
Your dubbing is a little off. Is this the memorial? Have I been in here? Was this the elevator? So, oh, Sanctum Universum Church. Yes, I have been in there. My kingdom for an elevator. That's the problem. I've been off world for a while, or off city, whatever.
It's a shame House Varun abandoned their embassy.
Yep.
I bet we could have learned a lot from one another.
You should not be talking right in my ear. You're all the way over there. Okay, there's no elevator in here. You know, it'd be cool if it'd be like Daggerfall. We were gonna ask people for directions. Do you know how to get to the well? But we don't even have a map, so they can't put it on our map, which is always the most helpful thing. Let's try the tram then. I need a spaceport, maybe? Just looking for the way there. Oh, that definitely looks like a more helpful indicator there. Yes. This is what I was envisioning happening. Getting it into an elevator and going down. It's up there. How do I get up there? What's your name?
I take it your name is new recruit?
I have a name, you know. Cora.
And rest assured, if I ever need to remember it, I will.
You need
That's
to remember
it. That's why 920 is one of my regular stops, so I already have the necessary approvals. Neva says you're after a piece of UC tech. So to get it, we're going to need to get you on board. I can do that, but I have conditions.
I too have conditions. My assistant here will provide you with a list.
Ava warned me you were difficult. Clearly I didn't understand what she meant, but I do now.
Everyone's difficult to
her. If I can be candid, for this job to work, we'll have to do this my way. We take my ship, and you're a member of my crew. But make no mistake, once you board, the risk is entirely yours.
Oh, wonderful.
This route is highly lucrative, and sacrificing it is not an option.
Okay. So I get to choose what Sarah might say. I think this is an important question. You'll just bail if something happens?
It's not personal. If you're caught, that entire installation will be on you.
Mm.
There's nothing I can do for you at that point. Except send flowers to your next of kin.
Don't bother on that. How loyal are you to the fleet?
Look, I know I don't have a lot of history with the fleet. But I'm putting my reputation and ship on the line for this. That alone should tell you enough.
How would she say it? There's more at stake than just your route. I can't do an English accent.
There's more at stake than just your route. We're determined to get on that station, with or without your help.
I realize this is important to Delgado. I also know he would just as soon kill me to get what he's after.
Yeah.
I'm simply setting boundaries to help protect my interests, while still serving Delgado's. In any case, when you're ready, meet me at my ship. It's the Jade Swan. And make sure you're prepared for the long haul. Once you're on board SY-920, you can't come and go as you please.
Why not? I'd like to know who I'm working with. Can you tell me something about yourself?
I'd like to, but I need to keep a low profile. In my experience, the more people know about you, the more they have over you.
Hmm, that's true, unfortunately. I want to know you so I can use the information against you. It will help the mission to know each other's strengths and weaknesses, though.
True, but silence is a powerful thing. I find the best way to get to know someone is to watch them work. Talking just muddies the picture. Anyways, I appreciate the small talk. Delgado's crew aren't usually so chatty. But let's keep our focus on the mission. We can swap bar stories and share scars when we've got enough creds to buy the bar and fix the scars.
Have you met Delgado and Neva? They won't shut up. How much do you know about the job?
Only what I've been told. Get you on the SY-920, get you out, if I can. That being said, I can be a better guide if I know what it is we're after. So, it's up to you.
Well, you don't want to tell me anything. Neva said you don't need to know the details.
Fine by me. If this goes bad, the less I know, the better. And if I do get caught, there'll be nothing to confess to.
Right. How often do you dock at this station?
Enough to be on a first-name basis with the Marines working the comms. It also helps they want us to dock. The cargo ship means supplies, special requests, slates from home. In the void of space, a cargo hauler is a soldier's best friend.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you at the Jade Swan.
We'll talk more on the ship.
Mm-hmm. That we will. Oh gosh, you just jumped down from me. It's just pointing to me to my ship, I guess so. Beg your pardon.
Kill for a cup of coffee.
Arrest him. He's gonna kill people. You'll enjoy your coffee in jail, mister. Like, gonna die or something.
Should I warm up the engines?
No. I'll do that. Where's the ship? Am I taking my ship to- wait a second. Am I taking my ship to her ship? Hold on a second. Let me just check my log here. I spoke to the smuggler Huan Daiyu about boarding SY920. She's asked me to meet her on her ship to go over the details of the operation. So it's not here. I'm not taking the ship there. I mean that and just pure force of habit, I'm so used to just going to the ship. I've asked you repeatedly to clean this crap up. Actually, no, I've told you repeatedly. Where's the ship? Oh, okay. Well, it's not green. It should be green. It's the jade whatever. Got some little thingies we can take. Complimentary med packs. Where you going? Jade Swan. That's cool looking, whatever that little thing is. Wrong adapter, need QX multi with USB-Z port. Well, they have USB-Z now? That makes sense, it's been a while. I can take a med pack and heart plus. Nice. Anything else around here to have? Isotropic coolant. Hi?
Yes? What?
Ahem. Yeah, put this hole in the middle of things here. That's a hazard. That's a very hazard. Hi.
Hey. Juan's protective of her crew. A long time ago, we lost a member. So if she seems a little flighty, it's because she's looking out for us.
Okay.
Howdy.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of you. Which one did I talk to?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. Is this my bad?
As long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good.
Speaking of credits,
nobody can stop the Crimson Fleet.
I'm so sure of that. I'm getting a whole bunch of med packs here. Cool. UC Battle Meal multipack. There's no steals here so far. Oh, look at that. Oh, nope. It broke. It broke. How big this ship is. So we've got this way down.
Hello.
That goes back out. Hello. I haven't been over here yet, have I? Safety protocol.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Oh, yeah?
Yes?
Yeah, you think you're some kind of badass? Hi.
SY-920 is a regular stop for all of us. Fair warning, security in there is pretty crazy.
I'm crazy too. Oh look, we got a digipick. And some credits. You guys are very generous for letting me have all this stuff. Notebooks. Exotic wood decoration. And people. Your excuse. Hmm. Okay, so another one of these rooms.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, and the bathroom. How quaint.
Howdy.
Howdy.
I'm always looking for
as long as the credits
guys
keep
almost
rolling
had
in,
a time.
Life's good.
Exactly. Correctly. Sand sculpture.
Always looking for the next mark.
Good for you.
Okay. Hello.
Hi. Ahem. Space trucker pack. You see, I'm part of the crew, right? So all this stuff is mine. Am I a triple agent now?